Hi there, Elvis Parsley. Here to remind you that the cool thing about herbs is that you don't need to wait to enjoy their tasty leaves. The important thing is that you don't need to snip off all the leaves at once. Otherwise, your plant won't be able to make any more. And the best way to harvest your herbs is to only cut off what you want to eat and start cutting from the top of your plant. As long as your herbs are growing well, you can keep harvesting and enjoying those delicious leaves and all your favorite meals. And here's a little secret some grown-ups don't even know. You'll get the most flavor from your herbs if you harvest them in the middle of the day, usually around noon to 3 p.m. It's because the afternoon sun and heat makes the oils in the herbs stronger and more delicious. Now, how cool is that?